Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
What is a real estate mortgage investment conduit? A real estate mortgage investment conduit, REMIC, is an entity that holds a fixed pool of mortgages and issues multiple classes of interests to investors. These investors receive payments based on the cash flows from the underlying mortgages. REMICs are commonly used to securitize residential and commercial mortgages, allowing for the pooling of assets to create mortgage-backed securities. This structure helps to diversify risk and provide investors with different levels of risk and return based on the class of interest they hold. REMICs must adhere to specific tax rules set forth in the Internal Revenue Code to maintain their favorable tax treatment. These rules include restrictions on the types of assets they can hold, the timing of asset transfers, and the distribution of income to investors. Understanding REMICs is crucial for investors looking to participate in the mortgage-backed securities market and navigate the complexities of real estate finance. Again,
to learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.